Hello everyone, this is my Hello World program for Raspberry Pi Pico board. This video gives quick introduction to Pico board, its pinout, and how to use Micropython environment to program this board. Raspberry Pi Pico is a low-cost, high-performance microcontroller board based on RP2040 microcontroller. So this microcontroller is based on ARM Cortex M0 CPU. And this board has a multi-purpose I/O pins, which we can use for connecting different peripherals. It has a boot select switch and onboard LED. We'll be using this LED for doing a hello world and a blink program using MicroPython. This boot select LED is used to choose booting from USB or a flash. So this is the one which we use for loading the MicroPython firmware into this board. And the pinout of this board is like this. So it has a different peripherals like UART, ADC, I2C, and SPI, multiple SPI controllers and multiple I2C bus masters. And onboard LED is connected to GPIO25, which will be programmed using MicroPython. Let's connect the board to the computer using a USB port. While connecting the board, press the boot select button and connect to the host. So, when we press the boot select button and connect to the host, so this device is represented as a mass storage device. So you can see here, so RPI RP2 is a mass storage device, which is a flash memory of the Pico board. So it has two introduction files like text files which gives introduction. So when we want to write a program using MicroPython, so this firmware has to be downloaded into the board. So you can get from the MicroPython.org site and download and copy into the mass storage representation of the Pico flash. So when you copy this firmware image into the Pico flash, it starts executing immediately. Once it starts executing immediately, the mass storage profile will disappear and this device is represented as a CDC device, which is like a COM port. So we will use this COM port for communicating to the IDE for writing the MicroPython program. So this COM port 4 is detected as a Pico board. So now let us open this Thonny Python IDE and do the settings. So here we have to select the COM port 4 and MicroPython Raspberry Pi Pico board. So this will is a like REPL interpreter which will talk to the board for every command which we type here. We can get help. So this will give the details about the MicroPython library. So it is a machine is a library and machine.bin is a different functions that are available in the library. So let us start writing a small blink program for controlling onboard LED of the Pico board. From machine, import the pin. So machine is a MicroPython library which supports different boards and a pin is a class so to control GPIO pins. So this pin class we are instantiating with the GPIO25 and making this as output pin. So we are naming this instance as a LED. And LED to dot toggle is a function which is used to change the current state of this GPIO. If it is logic 0, it will make 1. If it is a logic low, it will make high. And if it is a logic low, it makes high. So now we are copying into, when we start executing this program by clicking this button, it will ask us to save it. Now I'm giving a blink LED underscore blink dot py. So it starts executing on the board. So now the onboard LED is started glowing. Initially on the reset it is off. Now it is started glowing. So let us write a small program which continuously blink this LED. So I'm just writing a while loop, continuous while loop, and the LED did toggle. And let us import a sleep function from the uTime library. Sleep. This will take a number of seconds in argument, so I'm giving 1 second. So this is from uTime library, from uTime. Import sleep. So this program continuously blinks onboard LED. So it started executing it.